it out, we rubbed on his throat.
Yeah.
That's the what they call the flappers to get paralyzed or written ones. We need to count aim up to the go above that. Ooh, there you go.
Wow.
No, that's who it
is. No.
Wrong hole.
Where am I going?
I'm going above those flaps to the side. I want to go. Yeah, there we go. And then I'm going to go up. There we go. You go up on top of those two.
Up here?
Yeah, that's where
oh, we're yeah?
There we go.
Okay.
That looks like
a goose. Yeah. But when he swallows, he won't. That's why I said we got in there the first time. That was really good.
I know.
But get his luck.
It's connected.
Go on the other side.
Yeah, it looks connected.
Well, that's the windpipe in between there.
Yeah,
that's the windpipe there.
Okay.
But we need
to
go up above it.
So you want to come straight on the top of this?
Yeah.
Right?
Is it connected to his body? Or that's
it's,
when he swallows?
When he swallows, the esophagus comes up over that and it goes in there. Squirt some water and he might swallow.
There you go.
You do it blind like the circuit. Here we go.
Is that good?
That's it. Yeah. Now we're in.
That is too thick.
Okay, just breathe, Trish. You're getting too stressed, so you have to breathe.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. See, that's a nice picture there. We don't have any food material. Don't hold there, hold on the nose. Like here, so you balance your hand.
He's backing up.
Yeah, and be careful because if he falls, you don't want to be in the way.
Okay.
Pick up. Pick up. Pick up. So first you drum, then you try to get him to wake up. Yes.
Yeah.
And just a little bit.
Hold your air and water button, your blue one. Hold him asleep.
Come on, go.
I'm upside down because the water's on the top. The blue level should be on the bottom. There we go. That's where you usually see the ulcers. There we go.
Uh-huh.
Right along that area.
Is that water down in there?
That's stomach contents.
That is too cold.
But if they eat, then that's all full and you can't see anything in a little bit.
The man a kit.
And there's my tube. See on the bottom? That's our tube coming in and I'm folded back looking at the pylorus. So sometimes you see... Yeah, please that picture. Sometimes you see ulcers right there at the pylorus.
Wait,
and that looks good.
You should save that on your Medi-Cat, the blue. Right there.
Medi-Kit.
Alright, then I unfreeze. There we go.
Hey, aren't you doing it? You're doing it.
It's a retroflex.
Yeah.
Wow. Daniel, sit down because the fluid's on the top. Okay. He's not bad, Trish. The one thing I've seen, which I'm not sure about the scope and the coloring yet,
uh-huh.
is they say it gets a yellow tinge to the
this
area,
yellow.
But that could be the settings and stuff.
Okay.
We'll let's switch. We'll let it out.